1903, 25-year-old Henry P. Kendall, a reverend son from Walpole, Massachusetts, was given charge of a failing textile mill. A pioneer of scientific management, his innovations turned the Kendall Company into a major international enterprise. Travel has its own unique rhythm, a human beat that unites us all, brings people closer as they journey further, and makes the experience real, together as one group, one family, around one world.